Yeah, bro, this is crazy. I only just got to shiveling. Sorry, apologize. That's definitely all the way coconut. Shit on the tail. Cheers, bitches. That's original. I have a pop 2-inch for the caffeine. I need to get the veggies. Awesome. So I guess it's pretty. It's all the coconut, but look. You know, sparkling. You got glitter look and all in. Maybe glitter punch be good, but boy. It's like that. Ribble. A blueberry coconut. Even blues. Breeze or whatever. Is that, you know, definitely a coconut. Yikes. That's definitely not good. I'm not a fan. They even tried to do that. I don't know. That's where I fall in love with my original river. So, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. Weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone for Illinois right now. 82, feel like 82, sunny. Maybe glitter punch be okay, but boy. No, that's just, yeah. Fire, low risk of fire, closest active. The fire is 162 miles away. Yellow. It said precipitation, mostly rain, 0.58. That's awful. UV very high, 9 red, minimum sun exposure, and high sunscreens. Pollen high, medium, yellow. Well, I know that, yeah, but the smell tonight. Pretty dumb pollen grass. PLANTAIND NSOREL / DOC DOCK. Today's condition based on past pollen counts and expect weather condition pollen level for Saturday will remain stable in the moderate range. Pollen producing plants are at a relatable RELATIBELY steady level of pollination at this time. I'm saying the only good thing is that Manhattan cheap one, but $10 some change, but $5.99 is also down for $17. But glad. Observation. So far today, high 86, low 64. Yesterday, high 88, low 61. Average, high 85, low 65. Dew point 57 degrees, humidity 42%. So no high and low. Average. Pressure 30.11 inches, high 30.19 inches, low 30.11 inches on the moon. Sunrise 5:28 in the morning, sunset 8:19 p.m. The moon is third quarter, the 10 days, June 13th through June 22nd. Tonight, low 62, partly cloudy. So, tonight, visual mojo icon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stars clear. Full moon, night cloud tonight. Description of this picture mode tracker: partly cloudy in the evening, then mostly cloudy with a 20% chance of rain showers after midnight. Lows in the upper 50s, north, east. Oh my god. Problems. Thought we was gonna do good, but not meant to be. Yeah, maybe we'll do good. Partly cloudy in the evening, then mostly cloudy with a 20% chance of rain showers after midnight. Lows in upper 50s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Sunday, high 77, low 56, 30% chance of storms. Sunday day, Sunday night, nothing. Monday, high 80, low 61, sunny. Tuesday, high 85, low 65, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 87, low 67, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 88, low 70, mostly sunny. Friday, high 91, low 73, part cloudy. So, Friday, June 19, picture emoji icon. A little moon, 30%. Thunderstorm symbol. Friday, June 19, night. Discretion, partly cloudy, a 30% chance of showers and storms. Low around 70s, high in the lower 90s. Next Saturday, high 91, low 74, 30% chance of storms. Saturday, June 20th, picture emoji icon, little sun, 30%, 30%, picture emoji icon, and thunderstorm symbol. Saturday, June 20th, day description, partly cloudy, a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low around 70, high it's in lower 90. Saturday, June 20th, picture emoji icon. Yeah, 30% night cloud, actually 30%, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 raindrops. So Saturday, June 20th, night description, mostly cloudy with a slight chance of rain, chance of precipitation 20%. Low temperatures around 74 degrees, dew point will be around 64 degrees with average humidity of 60%. Winds will be 8 miles per hour from the west southwest. Next Sunday, high 87, low 70, 30% chance of rain. So Sunday, June 21st, picture emoji icon. 30%, oh yeah, 30% cloudy, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 raindrops. Sunday, June 21st, day description, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance for rain and thunderstorms. High temperatures around 87 degrees, dew point will be around 63 degrees with an average humidity of 54%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour from the west. Sunday, June 21st, picture emoji icon, 1, 2, 3, clear stars, full moon, night cloud. Sunday, June 21st, night description, mostly cloudy with a widely scattered thunderstorm. Chance of storm 30%. Low temperatures around 70 degrees, dew point will be around 63 degrees with an average of 68%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the west. Next Monday, high 84, low 69, partly cloudy. And there we goes. So, YouTube, comment down below, how is your weather? YouTube, comment down below, how is your weekend? What have you done so far? Any big plans for the weekend? Let's go with MSN right here. Right now, no, I gotta go and over that. So the unicorn and glitter punch, who knows? But Lena plays cheapers on after shooting death. Unbelievable. I don't know how I kind of gather maybe CNN just said or somebody said, or maybe African American from NBC or CNN said the cop shot the African American 3 times in the back. And I think, I don't know, they said drunk or whatever, and I fall asleep after drugs for Wendy's. But that's the thing about that, I'm saying that'd be the right thing to do anyway, You don't drink and drive, And you just sleep there. If it happened to be, a drive through Wendy's, you just sleep there and you go and leave the next morning. Whenever, you don't drink. So that cop did it, the death one, or life in prison. State by state coronavirus news update, pandemic habits you should hold on to. So, insane. YouTube, Jimmy, comment down below. You heard about TULSA. I guess it's task force, A person. I don't know. I don't know if it's a governor. No, I don't want to be the governor. Yeah, be the mayor of TULSA or something. African woman said they have this force. That's what they do. They claim to get, get guns on the streets, you know, they target, you know, African Americans, you know. And, you know, a claim of arresting African American teenagers and be kids for jaywalking and not and stuff like that. They don't want to talk to them. And I think it was African American woman said it was not their responsibility. Right? The cops, fuck them! Like that. They should be. I get from the NWA. Error fire! Okay, a little of that. Civil unrest, police reform, protest seeks to keep momentum. Secret Service now says it's used pepper spray and Trump photo op. 10 officers resigned from WA. No, sorry about you. HALLANDALE Beach, Florida slot. That's crazy to get every day. Coronavirus? Simple rules of thumbs to help you avoid coronavirus. CDC reports 2,038,344 U.S. coronavirus cases. 114,625 deaths. All right. In the science. It's just awful out there. Anthony Fauci, person you could trust and love and stuff. I hear him. Yeah, I know. You know, told of Trump's rally and the convention both to wear masks. I don't know if it, but like that, yeah. We're both, yeah. You need to wear masks to both. Around the convention. New guys on COVID-19 guidelines issue, see. That'd be for those. I might have said 1 on 1, but oh no. That is smart. Very, very smart. Politics. Activists cite TABULATI on fault and GA mail in ballots. YouTube on 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, test, and click notification bell. It's like that. First problem of Georgia, I think it happened over, you know, all that, as we'll talk about this and this. And I think this is a different kind of problem. I think like that, you know. You know, I think African Americans. Or, not want them to vote because, you know, they've got to vote for Democrats, local critics. So, yeah. Not a good thing. Biden VP list narrow, Warren, Harris, and Rice. Now, I don't, Elizabeth Warren going to be out. So, it'll be Harris and Rice. Me. Harris. Elizabeth Warren would be good, but it's like my dad, like I said, you know, I'm probably, I don't know if I told my girlfriend to get one, but I told YouTube one. And it have to be a female, and now it have to be an African-American. Too bad I'm not going to be the House of Representatives in Florida. Too bad. So. My dad said, you know, Harris, you know, the center of California will be the right pick. Analyze how Trump North Korea gamble went bust. Sports. WATT to fans, I'm taking knee, don't speak for me. Houston, Texas. Like that, supposed to be going to come up, be, you know, like that. That would be like Ray Lewis won the best defense. Sapp? Yeah, it'd be like that too. Probably Sapp, Ray Lewis, then Waltz being one of the best defense NFL football players of all time. You got in that order. But there'd be a bit. MLBPA, NEGOTIONS, have turnover, of course, because of MLB players, you know, greedy, son of a bitches. Rooms, YRS can avoided. KEPERNICK. Oh man, that would have been so awesome. If, you know, they won that Super Bowl with San Francisco. I was so excited. He was running and everything. You know, like that. I think maybe fourth down, he did pass. Should have run. Should just run the ball. I think they would touch him and they would have won the Super Bowl. Boy, I was rooting. I was rooting. For real. He was an exciting football player. There's no doubt about it. I think he was one of the most exciting. Because he was running and everything. I love that triple option. Yeah. One of the most exciting football players of all time. Too bad. I was really rude. For real. Election 2020. Seeking re-election senator. Republicans blame China. What the fuck? Faced with virus, GOP Dems leader rushed to redo convention plans. Analyze why QAnon supporters are winning. Congressional CONGRESSIONAL primaries. Swords, you love that no longer. Blockbuster, which been gone for a long time. How we know the COVID-19 coronavirus wasn't made in a lab. Yeah. I can't believe him, I'm Bill getting out. I'm fine. I don't speak like that. My dad said, diseases are bad, they all came, from, with videos, but I can't show videos because of copyright law. The world's tiniest dog breeds through pictures. Pandemic purchase. America's bought to prepare for the pandemic. Tons of toilet papers. Yeah. Clorox. Wipes. Dish soap, some aluminum foil, paper towels, milk and eggs, and a lot of things people are buying more while staying home. Foods you might see less of grocery stores, shelves in the future pictures. What? This is, I guess what I can say about it. Why? MELANIA block Ivanka IVANKA from approaching ENCROACHING on White House domain DOMAIN. Each state's most incredible road to drive. Side hustle you could still do with pictures. States where virus is growing fastest and slowest with pictures. Yeah. Might get TV City, Arizona, fastest. New York is the slowest. They did a great job. Yeah. Georgia, Florida. Oklahoma governor from Florida. Kentucky, got a good governor, but Kentucky having problems. St. Tennessee, North Carolina, South Carolina, Louisiana, all South Alabama, Mississippi. So, yeah. Top products. Health products, pharmacy, recommend. Top cough. Allergy medicine, my brother got to have big problems. pollen a little bit. We got dry air here. How about we move this out the box? Stars you never knew were siblings for pitchers. Jonah Hill and BEANIEFELDS. Tensions in books, smart, and then none of me doing work. I think I can spell, but then again, kinda Sasha might be from England. Maybe she should just play that too. England, London, Britain, British. Video of protest scenes, moment of kindness on the shrines, bride, and groom join, held off with protest, badassery. Now this is a sheriff cop in the African-American hugging. Most of majority of us are gay. And like, stemless, whoever that called a racist, it's all around. And it's in the place. White House fence covered with protesters. The most majority of everybody not like that. And my dad said 400 years and they never. June King's Day, JUNETPENTHD. One day. Well, I said that. I didn't see that. I don't know if it's out or coming out. But iTunes might be coming out. Trailers. I'm a movie about that. Like League Defense, Woody Allen, and cancel culture. All-time best Western TV show for pictures. I don't want to get rid of the room too. Race news. Blacksman. Gaining death. California. Ninty. Six. Ninty. Oh, what's going on? Eight people shot at. Eight people shot at Texas, but expected. Like, your own government won't require massive criminal spike. Dang, that is nuts. And you know that's a Republican conservative. Yes. That's what I know about. Human remains confirmed to be innocent of kids. Oh, super cool, 90 child star, and then Chris, every single Chris Evans movie, right? Well, we know Marvel Avengers. We know about that, right? PTI clearings have complicated history of things. That's just sports. May feel absolutely nil during national anthem. CSU player held at gunpoint in case of second. And this thing of how we were going to check in. Report Yankees told to release signs still in order. And a bus. K-E-N-D-E-R, translation to baseball. From COSMETICS, the NASCAR calls for racial justice or spreading. New York City Council backed proposal to slash $1 billion from NYPD budget. Poll monitoring American still concerned about COVID-19, but they're given. King City said, Army ready to attack. Ready for action on South Korea. What? That's creepy, this weapon. Last thing we need to do. With a search for two kids after them, can only inside the AUTOMOUS film is that a couple? Linux. BURUNDI president became the most first head of state that I call it. Anyways, winners way how to rule. Tulsa DC power. Just imagine that. But we can't imagine that. But, that's to say about that. Joe Biden didn't say a female, and now I gotta be African American female. Because it probably could have been racist. But, Joe Biden. But Harris, that's probably the right thing. So, Google News, War News, I'm a Nexus 5 star. Probably so. But I would love that. I would love it. Yeah, of course they're gonna have people have their feelings. PM condemns racist thuggery, thuggery as far right protesters clash with police, BBC News. Far right protests clash with police in London near deface. D-F-A-C-E, D-Church, Brazil, M-O-N-U-A-E-N-T, Prime Minister Boris Johnson, first culture words over Churchill statue, Winston Churchill statue, how long will Winston Churchill statue in London be boarded up? That's interesting. Maybe, I don't know. YouTube, comment down below. What is it? Winston Churchill. Is it a good guy or a bad guy? That's interesting. Which Black Lives Matter? This weekend, Black Lives Matter rallies are a chance to overhaul the role of police in British protests. Kim Jong-un's sisters threatened military action against South Korea, promised tragic scenes at LIAISOM office. What the fuck? What? No. From beautiful letter to a dark nightmare, a Trump's North Korea gamble went bust. Yeah, I don't know. No. Kim Jong-un's sisters threatened military action against SEOUL over declining relations with him. That's for Illinois. Here against Will, I'll go out against Will. I'll go fresh on. Should see what Trump shouldn't take his eye off North Korea. Two looming crisis at the Hill. Sister Kim Jong-un. Military action versus yikes. BEIJING in wartime emergency mode aim fresh cluster of coronavirus cases. Huh. Oh yeah, SXL does a great job. Taco Bell. Coronavirus, COVID-19, protests, riot, India, censorship laws, the mess of Ezra the Circus, England, Britain, British, Brit, UK, the REXIT, all their drama. And, and this drama, the Chinese drama. George Floyd's death, and many more. What? Yeah. Meing closes flea market, locks down district after new coronavirus outbreak. Yikes. Meing district in wartime emergency after virus spikes shuts market. Meing district on alert after new virus clusters. Meing cancel plans to reopen new series. BIFCS sports events after new COVID-19 case emerged. Like big time, big city. After one, talk about that on Facebook. Friday and Saturday, a certain time. So bad, no buckets. Maybe, you know, gift cards, but curbside, and maybe a drive-thru. So, not saying they're gonna wait. They're not gonna listen to Trump, Republican, conservative. You know, a Bailey. Beep 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 beep. Oh, look at this. This is bad. Meing goes into war time modes as virus emerge in market. Creepy, right? Coronavirus in China. Meing see market shut down. Police clashes with anti-racist protests in Paris. Poland invade the CZECH public last month, but saying it was just a big misunderstanding. China sends a train to death as BILATERAL relations for IFRA1. London police chief resigned in backlash over fatal shooting of a black man. GBI released video of Atlanta police shooting death of R-A-Y-S-H-A-R-D Brooks. P-R-O-N-I-N-E-N-T. Lantines weigh in on death of R-A-Y-S-H-A-R-D Brooks. Cousin of R-A-Y-S-H-A-R-D Brooks. I saw it yesterday with better than that. From COS. METICS to NASCAR calls for racial justice threatening. Former officer charged with killing George Floyd could receive over $1 million in pension benefits. I want the death penalty or life in prison. There's no race related things that have changed since protests began around George Floyd's death. What young black men means and deserves. Police violence is mostly rude, apparent, annoying. Well, it makes reform harder. Black lives and mass protests. Why we need a new approach to health. Body cameras videos could offer more details in Florida County. Indianapolis City Council members on 60 and 6 police have fled. Okay. PlayStation 3, college football, Florida State beat us. Two ACCs, a good loss and a bad loss. With Georgia Tech, you know, two losses, hoping ACC. They 6-2 like us. We two ACCs. Clemson's Tigers, they 2. Tennessee Volunteers, 1. So, chaos. You know, Clemson's Tigers, you know, won all the games. North Carolina won all their games for everyone, which was redemption. So, yeah. It's got to be insane. That was Florida State, but North Carolina and Clemson's Tigers at the home. Small. Our freshman speed 96, yeah. Miller, 5 losses, I think. So, yeah. Sake, it was a close game, I think. But. YouTubers need someone, comment down below what do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not fake news. It's real reality and a fantasy fairy tale. And my dad said, you know, well, shock of birds, very great, when they're saying that they're going to be in the room, they're not going to be. Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge. Big fucking deal. Huge. You know, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow off all the rules. Global pandemic, literally the whole world, every single country, the whole United States, America, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube, I'm from motherfucking love, I got to have a fuck home. YouTube is YouTube, I'm from motherfucking world, and God, watch a motherfucking hand for 20 seconds. For hot soapy water. So YouTube is YouTube. There's, yeah, we are in problems. And in the whole world, yeah, China, yeah, you know, Brazil, you know, Mexico, South Africa, and blows back there, you know, India, Middle East, northern countries, and the United States here, you know, Florida, Arizona, and that's to say it about. But YouTube is YouTube. You don't have to donate blood if you don't want to. It's gonna be once again. But if you do, you want to give back on all the blood, call Red Cross. See if you're able to. If you're able to, they will, you know, get everything set up. And figure, you know, so you can do good, do right, do wrong, and help everybody out in a very good cause. Don't want to tell my dad and I don't wear a mask, but you know, wear a mask, YouTube is YouTube, and social distancing, YouTube is YouTube, 6 feet apart. I know the Deadpool do better hearts. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. We love you, need, we want you. For frontliners, heroes, badassery, nurses, doctors, eye doctor, dentists, ear doctors, you know, surgeons, clinics, hospitals, ERs, you know, scientists, researchers, NC Fauci, you know, we have helicopter, rescue squad, ambulance, 911, fire department, all law enforcement, you know, federal, states, you know, we do FBI, state police, local police, county police, sheriff, deputies, detective, CIA, all military branches, Army, Air Force, Navy, the National Guard, and you got from East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, two big hospital, you know, ships, the Navy, you know, the military, and the doctors, batters. So, Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, mailman, mailwoman, one person. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's new wife works at an office building. And small business indeed. Thank you. Thank you. That means a lot to be appreciated. My middle sister done that quick. The Great Gatsby shirt, you know, Black Wednesday, quarantine, and the Great Gatsby. YouTube, 21 years old, dots on, safe and sorry. And my older sister, and unless her business be a sports small business of Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, and Fairfield, Illinois, and Wayne County, called the Great Gatsby. YouTube, you need to be 21 years old, so don't show up, indeed, you know, real. You know, call, text, Facebook, whatever, how you can do it, and be your 21 years old son, and figure out, you know, how to do. Let's be safe and sorry, let's be smart, be responsible, and you know how we do. Cause this is gonna get really ugly real quick, alright, so yeah. There's another 100,000 in September. Yeah, it's gonna be ugly. So, okay, UPS, FedEx, DHL, DXS, RL, you know, all of them. We got Uber Eats, Grubhubs, you know, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, you know, taxi, we got meat plants, automakers, factories, nursing homes, veterans, just things, and mental, farmers, teachers, education, daycare, the babysitters, pharmaceutical drugstore, CVS, Walgreens, a big shout out Walmart for the medical protection one, good, so I appreciate it. Badass. So, we got PicPak, Kroger's, Save Up, Priceless, Priceless, Beards, Vital, IGA, Dollar General, Dollar Store. With all these big town, Target, big town, big city, Effie Melon, Niebuhr's, Deebers, Snooks. Gas station, convenience stores, 401, Mark 21, Hucks, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's. Oh, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Pilot, Semis, Trackers, and Truck Stops. Fast food restaurants, So, 4 Illinois DiMaggio's, whatever pizza, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, 4 Illinois Mexican restaurant, La Fete, you know, do QVC 30 seconds, you know, do the bring the box, you know, they do everything right, you know, we do clean, a pile of clean pans, dirty piles, then, you know, throw away, put it in, you know, and get new ones. Packs your gloves, masks, out of the table, but I think you can, you know, people are eating some. You know, McDonald's, Burger King, Subway, Quiznos, I don't know if they're still going, Firehouse subs, Drew's Max subs, you know how we do. I don't know about the game of, Qdoba's, Chick-fil-A, Madonna's barbecue place. Go get you on love that place. Applebee's, TJ Fridays, Chili's. Yeah, Baskin Robbins, Subway, McAllister Deli, Jim McAllister, Green Taco Bell, Arby's, Crystal, White Castle, Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Dinky Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Emo Pizzas, Pizza, Papa John's, Little Caesars. So, West. We have Arby's, Crystal White Castles, Rally's and Checkers, Capadiz, Long John Silver, Red Lobsters, Olive Garden, Rizzo's or whatever, Cedarville place you love, Sonic, IHOPs, Cracker Barrel, Lone Star Texas, or and many, many more. Here we got Krispy Kreme, we got Dunkin' Donuts, and we have Starbucks. Krispy Kreme, they're serving hot donuts and stuff that do, right? And they're doing this. So, graduations and nurses, doctors, surgeons, ER, hospital, clinics. And Jack in the Box did graduations and say Hardee's, IHOPs, Dunkin' Donuts. I think they done that too. Starbucks probably did both. And they did, nurses and doctors, ER, surgeons, hospital, clinics. Batteries and clovers. So the fast food restaurant protest. For the love of God, they need you guys are paying, they know pay, same pay, family pay. They need masks, gloves, gowns, hand soap like for Illinois. Nurses, doctors, surgeons, ER, clinics. Clinics, hospital. Helicopter, 911, rescue squad, and ambulance. So, yeah, they need masks, gloves, plexiglass, gowns, hand soap, and plexiglass, hospital beds, ventilators, test. Trump needed the defense act. My dad said that that's what they did in World War II. Factories, automakers and factories. YouTubers keep on making masks. You see, you've got all kinds of them. You got GNC, copper, carbon, sauce. You know that about it. And YouTubers keep making masks like that. Don't be stupid, stupid, and stupid, stupid, and watch him. Don't be stupid, stupid. So yeah, we're rallying up here. My dad said World War II would lessen in the new generation. I should know one sacrifice. Well, for love of my brother, at least non-violent offenders. And you, that's just for having leave an update. YouTube, just go comment down below for updates. And that's just for, talk about the story of California. A guy derailed a train on purpose, crash train on purpose. Because, like I said earlier, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California. Right then wrong. Two big hospital, military, navy ships, doctors, badass everything. Appreciate right then wrong. Critical illness, COVID-19. Why in California did it? Because of coronavirus and COVID-19. They say coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. And as well said, domestic terrorist, 20 years in prison. I'm glad SSFL covered this story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered the story with Google News. Help. And 18 female from Texas, coronavirus spreading coronavirus. SSFL show Snapchat videos, you know. She's saying she had coronavirus and she will give you coronavirus and everything like that. You know, like that. Said domestic terrorist. And my dad said, you know, violent offenders get coronavirus, rot, prison, died in prison. As his real show, Art Kelly in prison. Never knew. But I knew about Bill Cosby, and Barr, Kelly, Bill Cosby. I knew about Weinstein got coronavirus in Michigan State. I knew about his act. In prison, Michigan State College, the doctor of U.S. Olympic women gymnast. And as it's Phil, you know, main channel, new channel, you know, made a video about prison, coronavirus, COVID-19, wasn't given, you have to make a new video about prisons and, you know, prisons, you know, federal state levels and women, you know, America's in prison. Most majority of people in prisons are innocent, African Americans, you know, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, sexual, and corruptions, no DNA stuff, you know, hearsay, and like the point stuff and hate and all that. Trying to break stuff mental health. Old life, Clay said, on my mom said, why aliens don't come on Earth because human beings treat like human beings, that shit. China, secret prisons and the people, you know, censorship, no freedom speech and all about North Korea, the same thing, and killing and torturing an American. And my dad said some village of Indian, like that. And America Got Talent, last out at the beginning, who won the America Got Talent Battle of the Champions of the India Dance Group. My dad said, of India, the riches of self-doubt, sharks, and respect, India. And my dad said, there's a big area of India as poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, India. And poor welfare, probably homeless in prison. We'll put homeless motels and all that other thing. So, as it feels, talk about world class and being, when people don't like middle class taxpayers, poor. Welfare, probably homeless. Yeah, and for Kent, or Matt Chambers, Mark Griffiths, your heirs. Yeah, Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, but Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Joy, Sonny, Meghan McCain, heroes. And speaking of more heroes, indeed. Let's say I'm saying, do the videos outside, now I can come out and give me a shot. So, Red Say update. YouTube. Oh, we'll go down on town Monday. They have that. But Red Say update. YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click the notification bell. Red Say update. Patreon podcast. $5 a day. YouTube is each one. I know. Google. YouTube, social media, Patreon. Crazy as fuck. I know. $5 hard to swallow for the coronavirus and COVID-19. I'm gonna go with smaller YouTubers in Jublin. We got number one energy drink product reveal. Two page review, subscribe, click on the notification bell. Number one food product review, catch again. We're gonna take a subscribe, click on the notification bell. All of these, I guess. That's Steve Reveal, all for taste, what will we need? Review lab. Verb nerd, Jason screaming in the backward junkie. Let's go. The Keens, the Queens, the Godfather, God of Honor, you know, let's go. Didgeris, no, the Wine Code Didgeris over Nano, Least Novus, Burka 24, Acid Waste, Paper Lilies, Sly Sparks, The Hill of the Eight, Mogul 69, Speed Con Kiwi, Robot Band, The Big, or Dodger Game of Bail, So, you know, I think that me and all about, you know, a few years ago, Google YouTube suspended my YouTube channel because, you know, a lot of parts because of Monster Ultra Vile, you know, no partner, program, don't matter money, you know, hobby job. I miss a Google Plus hanging out with the text and on smartphones. And Google Plus, you know, YouTube Live and streaming. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. Badassery. That's same my YouTube channel. Number one energy you probably revere. Tip as a review, subscribe, click notification bell. Exclusive energy, YouTube One. If YouTube saw someone, check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube One, the 18th. So someone knows the links, but now, my number one, three power review, subscribe, click notification bell, catch your game, directly said, underrated energy drink. America Energy, Red Light, Boom, America Energy Drinks, YouTube is YouTube One, YouTube is awesome, get their energy drinks, YouTube is YouTube One, you know, the website, I know. Let's go with this Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. and then 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours, auditions, I got it down, Tuesday night, NBC, favorite judge, Simon Cow, Howie Mandel, Heidi Klum, Sophie, and the host told him, YouTube is a I apologize, I missed her name indeed. The Ryan Gavinci, YouTube is a Tony, and what I miss, you know, Summer Show, TV Land, TV Land. Why is a TV Land yonder and speaking that hit TV Land spin on here WWE all known. And I saw it this month, 6, 7, 8, this month to June, Book Plus speaking here Dub Lizzie McGuire. Why I got Disney Plus? Cause it's Star Wars Maryland when you see it into right now. Because of, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19. Yeah. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, fall the wall, fall the roof down. So, yeah. All the Star Wars movies, the Star Wars and so the Star Wars story, whatever, however, you know, we do on Netflix, you know, we do. Happy Birthday for Christmas, Frankie Weenie, I don't know if it's still there, it's after Mount Doom, we're gonna do all that for Halloween. But Netflix, you know, if you know, send my dad. Pay for it, you know, win and paranormal. I don't know, be there, but you know, so weird. Then, new Lizzie McGuire. YouTube is YouTube, but you need to be 18 stops only. Play instant streaming, Netflix, box, and all the above, you know, we do. Smartphone, Netflix app, you know, laptop, you know, the website, the Google Chromecast, and that means a lot to me, badass, laptop, website, laptop, computers, desktop, tabs, padlets. You know, we do. Roku stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV, Amazon TV, Netflix TV, Smart TV, 3D TV, 4K, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube, on your favorite streaming devices. I saw 13 reasons why season 3 was the last season. 13 reasons why season 4 is our last season. You know, YouTube is too many got to be is just awesome so far in this episode. So what up? Whew. Mouthful, right? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, right? Another energy drink show. I did the two parts, one to two. It won't work. Window media. Because it's free window tins, movies, you know, free. Because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, showing place, follow law, follow rules, stay home. This is definitely. But I don't know if you can see. Not. Very interesting. The second stick is port sucks. Try to press play, disappointing. Yeah. Glitter punch will do that. But I might be doing bubblegum. It's beyond well lit. I could get that. It's 250 caffeine meter. It's awesome. Or where it's beyond raw lit AF as fuck. The events phenomenal on 300. But tonight, but you know, but speaking of, you know, yeah, tonight, okay, but speaking of that. All the grape stuff that I told you YouTubers you need to learn right there. Because it said grape, then a picture of sour gummy. Beyond raw, lit AF. Now that's fuck. Events, funeral. 300 caffeine, you can use some of these sauce on it. Powder. But it said they don't have grapes, sour gummy. I did that, got an email. This keyboard, Mahan. It's badass research guys can report. The other one was good, but I don't know. I don't know what happened. Incredible. So yeah, I just put sour gummy. So that's incredible. But grape, yeah. So like that YouTube YouTube comment down below. Peanut butter jelly. Should I get that? But I got with that. Yeah, we do. So one more Beyond Raw lit rainbow candy. But sour, you know, the sour gummy. Of course, but like gummy worms, yeah, but it's a powder form and all the above, you know, and they got cans, you know, it's like that, beyond real lip, be like, you know, look up Gesha One, you know, it's weird, her cousin, you know, that'd be a big man, it's got, book got booked fair, I guess 2 months of that, gave her for her birthday, about Titans and Pegasus, you know, we do, Rainbow Pegasus, you know, them, but, yeah, it's like that, you know, but it won't be like that, it'd be battling. But I gotta go with my email and see what's up. So that's gotta be incredible. But we're just gonna read off of here. Because I asked about that. He said, hi, I'm sorry, but we do not have grape anymore. We have gummy one. No. I did icy firework. I don't know, a bow, so I wonder about that. Sweet tart, did that. And I have sour gummy. Please let me know which one would you like, thanks. And I did sour gummy, so there we go. But grape, yeah, I think grape would be phenomenal. Maybe I'll do that, but And I haven't Google Chromecast problems again because of loose wire in the main thing. I need a new one. We'll see about that. So I'm excited. Looks so good. But maybe I can, you know, email him again and be like, hey, would you be able to get Beyond Raw Lit Rainbow? It'd be like the cans, but powder. One scoop. With the other stuff too. I don't know. But these are one. But this is full out of coconut. Full out of coconut. And it's cool with a cut. It's not hard to stir it up and all the stuff. Glitter punch. I don't know how much of a punch person. But yeah. But this is all. This sparkling blue is coconut. No. The privacy about bubblegum part 2. The sour gummy. Should be gum. But I always thought a sour gummy one, but it don't matter anyway. It's gonna be badass. I'm excited. But grape, of course, you know. How would you, you know. I don't know if I ever had a bad grape. So, I hope that's normal. Then freaky and creepy and disturbing. Surely. But who knows. But tired fuck. But tonight I will have 2 corn dogs if I have my cupcake catcher one. Don't want that. So yeah. Did it? I guess I didn't even send that to nobody. That does happen. Think I. Oh, I did. Oh, okay. It didn't pop up. Oh, boy. So that's what I'm gonna eat for my dinner. Then I was gonna say delivery. No, it's too late now. I'm gonna go catch one of the shit outside. She'd be on the ground. Oh yeah, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, my dad, April 21st, nephew, thank you, May 4th, and happy Mother's Day, love you mom, my grandma, Robin. May 22nd, Memorial Day. That's just. Because that's the saying, I say. True of that, but it's, you know, it's gotta have the meaning bigger than that. June 5th, my middle sister. I'm gonna go up to catch one tomorrow. Comment down below. And it's QVC today too. And it's QVC today. Bad ass tree. American grocery store. But I don't want to, but you know, I got jumping the gun, but I'm exclusive. But if I do that workout good, right? The one you be big on. But if it work out good, but sour gummy, you know, Beyond Raw Lit AF, not as fuck. Advanced formula, Stranger Caffeine, EWG, got scoops, they all got scoops, one. I don't know why, that one junk shit, don't get that, 2 scoops. But, I think that's gonna be a success story, you know. Cause you know that's gonna be sour gummies, you know. Sour people love their stuff a long time, but then again they love Ari with sour and the gummies. But you know energy powders and you got Rainbow Lit. I like the energy drinks and the cans, but we'll power Beyond Raw Lit. Y'all roll it Rainbow Candy. Fabulous. You know, 250 caffeine YouTube is going to be very easy, so only that's good one. That will be their best seller. And I, that's the same. And probably not, you know. But there is peanut butter jelly. Will I do that? YouTube system, comment down below. YouTube system. But exclusive, I guess you could do that. You know, people, you know, people will go for it. You know, unicorns love unicorns, spark of blue, like a punch, and all of the above. Because you got unicorns, you know, the rainbows, you got sparkling, you got sparkle, you got glitter. So, yeah. But, you know, that's whatever. But, you gotta try his best, but, you know, Beyond Raw Lit Rainbow Candy. It's like, I bet Beyond Raw Lit, the canned Rainbow Pegasus, was his big best seller. But you have Beyond Raw Lit Lemon Ice, which I got tons, again, a free one thing. Appreciate badass for you. Then take number one energy during prior review. Give me a review, subscribe, appreciate that. The hit nailed it, because yeah, if you miss Monster Ultra Citron in Game for Eliminate or whatever, yeah, it's incredible. And people will like that. As I was saying, they won't have, and now I'm just saying, you know, well, I've been getting them, but you know, a lot of, most of my joy times, yeah, it's flooded. You know, people won't have to play games. Exclusive energy, you know, you'd be good to go. Well, that's the same, you know, debit card, credit card, your PayPal will be accepted, and it will get your energy drinks. You know, buck up, and there'll be a success. C4 3D, I got Libri Pop, buck up, credible, I got a Monster Rain Orange Dreamsicle. I don't know what that probably from that. Maybe one. That's a good one, you know, you do gotta be some. I got Rockstar Endurance. I think I got all them products there, and yeah. That was good. The pops, especially the pops, yeah. Yeah, maybe for Illinois. Before Illinois, Casey's, I say have the cotton candy, the blue raz, and this super sour apple, green apple, green super sour apple. And that's not around here. Well, I don't know. My Rockstar Endurance, you know, the pop, 400 caffeine, 16 ounces of candy. 300 caffeine, so I might do that. They kick your ass. And that's, yeah, that'd be bloop, the highest. I might do that again, because I might do that. I don't know. Yeah, I'll probably just put an energy to show and do that and see what I could do. They kick your ass, but YouTube is YouTube. Forge caffeine, you have to please be 18,000. I'll probably do that, you know, see what I can do. Yeah. That actually. I like the marshmallow. I know I got the marshmallow. C4, Raise, R-E-Z. Did I get some get Razor? I think I did. C4, 3D Liberty Pop. Well, maybe so, but I think most. No. I think it was all him right at the pink, the cotton candy. But, right when I boom the bomb pit, the circle and all above. Liberty Pop, yeah. Buck up, Rocket Pop, oh. And the Wild Orchard, like Rockstar Superstar. Bubble Berry. Bubble Gum Berry. Or whatever it called it. But, you know, I got a lot of stuff. Oh, yeah, Beyond Raw Lit, yeah. I got here. Y'all do cherry bombs. Not much of a cherry person. That was a good one. Lemon ice. What else? Got me. Snow cone. Yeah. I think I got some. Who knows? But I know I got tons of energy drinks. Because who the best customer? Of course, I give them the legend of the number one energy drink partner, very subscribe. Yeah, earned it, of course. Pay, Google, YouTube. I can't wait to get back. I like that, you know, we're hoping he's all good, you know. That's not wrong. To care. Now what we need to do, we need to be caring. It's all hell on earth right now. First, you know, coronavirus and COVID-19. Global pandemic, literally. Whole war, everything closure. Whole United States of America, all 50 states. We'll follow this. Yeah. You know. Cops are crazy. You know. White people, racism, protests, protests is always good. Riots, looting, burning the country, sorry. That's not the protest. Those are the bad people. I don't do that. Protests, you do that every single day. And this is the best gossip. We shouldn't be doing this, but, you know, my dad don't have faith in it, because, you know, 400 years. 400 years, I think. Shouldn't do that, because, no, it's just a 2020. And second be me. Yeah, like that, I gotta look. See if there's anything happening. Oh yeah, I got Ultra Monster, the two, and then Ultra, but then I don't necessarily, I didn't do much of anything. Oh yeah, C4, Smart Energy, Electric Sour, and Freedom Ice. I did them. And it was good. I don't know. Probably did. I think that's mostly three to. Yeah, I got a cut of candy. I tried to do that, but I really don't want to. No, yeah, I got Raze, Ball Alone. I wonder if I did Voodoo. I wonder if I proved that. I think I did Great Bubblegum. Phantom Freeze. Young Wall Lit, did all that. I didn't see, you know, my debit card. Like this, lucky got me in the Pegasus. Come on, it's Cameron, John Deere, Snow Cone Bird. I did all of them. Okay. wanna do that. I wanna try apple. But the corn dogs, I didn't do a minute. Two corn dogs with some fries, ketchup, and brownie pie. Great value. Put an oven. Like the, it's a frozen pie, but not a cream pie, or like ice cream pie or whatever. You know, take, follow the directions, and I'll go up to catch a one. We put on the plate and eat it. I don't know if she's going to do the cheesecake. Be good for catching in Kentucky, you can get the big ones. Really. Does Walmart have one? Mine did. I don't know how much it did, Charlotte's Fred did. The brownie pies look like they were set up. I'm gonna go up catching one and she want the chocolate pie. I guess I gotta do it. Two cookie dough blizzards. Not anymore, no matching gloves anymore. Yeah. But, you know, I put in an oven, my dad did that. Great value brownie pie, caramel, or caramel walnuts. My girl got your one thing. The center in the center middle or the bottom is pecan filling. So I'm going to kick ass. I like the brownie, I ground it down, brown it down, quick dog. Diggy dig from business, I kick ass. And I like Oreo cheesecake, Oreo cheesecake, and then, yeah. And yeah, like the little cookie jar, little cookie jar. So yeah, I like that soon enough. But s'more, you know, and just, yeah. Best. S'more Pop Tarts, you could do that, but I did Skittles. You know, I did the caramel, because I was kick ass. Pumpkin pie, they maybe do pop. My favorite Skittles, pumpkin pie, caramel apple. Wild berries, lavender, black, and cherry. It was good. But s'more Pop Tarts, you can get them all the time. But 30 seconds is a trick. 30 seconds. I doubt the door. Weird. I don't know what's going on. You know? Don't know. Oh, what up, what up, what up? Oh my, oh my, oh my. I don't know. Is that my goal? My goal for catching one? Can I go to church? I don't know, man. Probably my goal for catching one. Two nieces and never probably always want foreign my Chinese restaurant. Oh, you know. Probably the youngness of the niece, I don't know. That's the same. What's gonna happen? And I don't know. But come on. Let me see. Yeah. Like that. Where's he going with that? Same day my dad and my wife started. That's weird. A lot of weird, right? My dad and my wife started church, I think, last Sunday. I'm gonna go catch a one. A grandma, two nieces, nephew. That's a strong, that'll be crazy. Good way and a bad way. 90% bad, 10% good. But all I have the good, then yeah. No, that's what I'm saying. I could change, you know. And mom, I say maybe my girl catch a one. Her sub might be gone, so it's gonna be interesting. It's her birthday. They doing that, you know. Certain times, you know. I'm glad that. I'm good for them. Big Town, Big City, FM, Mama. They said AMC, you know, July. So good for them. Well, true that, you know. You get a sell popcorn. Popcorn. You know. I guess you might be able to. They said something about their gift cards. But, and you can't go inside the curbside. I don't know if they got a drive through or whatever. I don't know. It's interesting. It's interesting. But I don't like that. I don't think they want anybody inside. They don't want nobody inside. I'm glad, you know. Good for them. Good for them. It's like baseball, people be like, well, look at them. And I like them. No. They're not like Big Town, Big City, FML. Big Town, Big City, FML. No. They don't care about their self the money. It's like, you know, me censorship and everybody. Oh shit. But it's like rich people, famous, big, whatever, however powerful, criminals, bad people, you know, whatever. And people not supposed to get a stimulus bill on the bill. $1,200. Got defended. Got their feelings hurt. Their heart broke. It's like Bailey and many more. It's like, what? It's like the baseball players. My dad said, you know, I feel sorry for the minor league baseball. He said, $1,000 every year. What? Hell no, I'm not gonna feel sorry for them. And it will be, you know. The players are rich. And they have the owners, you know. Crazy, you know, multi-million, MLB baseball players, millionaires, and the owners, multi-millionaires. But I guess it could be, but I don't know, like me, I wouldn't be shocked to break the fire, you know, billionaires and multi-billionaires, maybe just millionaires and multi. But I don't think the owners are the problem. It's just the baseball players. When people hate the football gonna look good because, you know, got football, NHL, NBA, the basketball, hockey. But then I say, I don't know, I don't get it. Why I play a postseason? I did get this, man, be the movie. Andrew. No. But, like, they need to be playing their playoffs and postseason. Not, I don't know what they're doing. Let's go here. The top 10 TV shows on iTunes. 10 SCHITT possibly. That's Creek Season 6. I'm Killing You. Season 3, 8. Little Fires Everywhere. Season 1, 7. Bat. Mad Men. The Complete Series 6. Yellowstone Season 2. Bobby Yellowstone Season 1. 4 Rick and Morty. Season 4. Gotta do it. 3. Speed Racer is a complete series. 2 Yellowstone Season 3. One R U P A U L by the F Drag Race. All Stars Season 5. Top 10 movies on iTunes 10, Bird of Prey. Oh, 9 Judy. 8 Bad Boys for Life. Will Smith, Martin Lawrence. 7 Gone with the Wind. Look at that, folks. 6 Dark Waters. 5 Invisible Men. We're going to do that when we do X-Men. 4 Scoob. 3 The Hunt. 2 G-E-M-I-N-I. Men. Will Smith. Number 1. The Kingdom Stand. There we go. And I guess I could see about the Google Store. And that, they definitely, you know, they do much different than that. Yep, they are different. The top 10 TV shows on Google Plus were 10, Criminal Minds, CBS, 9, SpongeBob SquarePants, Nickelodeon, 8, Mad Men, AMC, 7, Game of Thrones, HBO, 6, RUPAUL, possibly S, Drag Race All Stars, Logo, TV, 5, Friends, NBC, 4, The Big Bang Series, 3, Yellowstone, 2, The Legend of K.O.R. McLean, number 1, Rick and Morty, Adult Swim, the top 10 movies on Google Play. Number 10, The Gentleman. The Gentleman. And The Hunt. You can watch it. 8, Trolls World Tour. Gonna buy that. Probably in July. 7, Buckshot. 6, From the Next Level. 5, Bird of Prey. Me and Dip. 4, Bad Boys for Life. Will Smith. Martin Lawrence. 3, The Invisible Man. We gotta watch that too. Sonic the Hedgehog. You know. Jim Carrey, the bad man, Rubber. Yes, man, the number one, Scoob. Let's go with Netflix. Let's go with this again. See about this. Netflix. Okay, let's go with the top. I think it's okay. Top 10 NES today. 10 Four House, gotta finish it. 9 Queer Eye, 8 Avatar, 7 Jet, FBS, 5 Problems. 6 was it? Fist for Family. 5 Pokemon Journey, the series. 4 Space Force. Number 3 The Five Bloods. 2 13 Reasons Why. 1 365 Days. I like that one. That's fun. There's all kinds of movies. TV shows. I'm not in the movie. What the top 10 TV shows in the list? I guess it's all always been there. Never did. 10 Handle, 9 Queen of the South, 8 Four House. Gotta get that going. 7, Queer Eye. 6, Avatar. 5, Jaws. 19, Rich. Safe, 4, Fist, The Family. Pokemon, The Journey of the Series. 2, Space Force. 4, number 1, 50 Reasons. Wow. The movies. The Number 10, D4-4, Gabby Dragon, and Despicable Me, and of course, we have it. Sad in the Hood. Six, The Night Clerk. Seven, The Last Days of Night. For the guests, Clotter was a ghost of meatballs. Two, Bill, Five, Dog. Number one, first, Five, Dead. You have buds, right?
Oh, my.
Guess there won't be much, whatever. Oh, so what up? Oh, what's going on? I said some things may have already forgotten the wind. I don't think I'm gonna not play. You should be the chip and comment down below and say about PlayStation 5. Ooh. Oh, sure, I don't know what about that. That's time to try to get the agents to do it. This would be big. I gotta get that done. Yeah, that's a big. Oh, she's in there. Okay. Oh, boy, boy. So what is up? What's up? What's up? Get happy in my uncle catching my grandpa. I don't know what's going on. Let's see about that. Carson, Nevada. All that. See what's going on. I don't leave in tomorrow, Monday. So, yeah. I just use it here. Oh man, I don't know. But try to do bubblegum. That's, I know I'm gonna like that. I guess I could try to glue a punch, I don't know. I think I gotta do bubblegum. Okay, that's just random. Just random. So, yeah. I think that will be 7 p.m. Central my time. Thank you. Yep, there we go. So I don't know what we're gonna do for my good catch it on your birthday. I don't know. Do you know? I don't know, that's gonna be interesting. Four only dumb audios, I don't know. John said what? Four? Thursday through Sunday? And it's pretty well like Clay City, I mean four Illinois Casey's. But are they doing anything? So yeah. Four next to off the day. He inside was outdoor, you know, outside, but he inside. So I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what I would get. Maybe I get a hand toss, I don't know. I don't know what I would get. I wonder if my good catcher one gonna get the cake. What? That's the thing about it. I don't think I got a cake for my birthday. There are a lot of people, you know, like me, last normal one. Because, you know, I went to big time, big city after Illinois, the guy to go. Man. I did a movie. We'll catch one. Fries. No ketchup or whatever. A large cherry coke. Nachos and cheese. We ate big burgers. Fries. She had sweet tea, water. Large coffees. I had all the popcorn. I didn't have my drink. Went to GNC Big Timber too. Still in Bath and Body. So that's good. Before I got brand new, I guess, Blue Ocean Breeze. Remind me, what, I wonder if that was Ocean Breeze. Bath and Body was. And even that meant, you know, I wonder, you know, there are these kind of soaps here. Keep me silly like that. I understand, because I do, man. Well, like the trash, you know, get the mill. There was no mill, I guess, or I went to the tent. Like messing with this, you know, getting that going in the cup. I wash my hands. It's like when I wear good clothes or whatever, you know how we do. Brush my teeth and mouthwash, I wash my hands. And yeah. I wash my hands all the month. I wasn't supposed to, but give me see, because they got like hands in time, you know, whatever you know. They said, you know, that getting that. Yeah, but I know. Well, like that, it'd probably take all that stuff. It'd be like, well, my dad said he'd do this. Look if you catch one. I actually like that dick slope. Got that 99.9 killing to back there and all, but you know, probably, you know, it's like, you know. But I know I'm good, doing good. I'll go for catch a one. Got Margarita Island. It was famous of that. Big Time Big City FM on the bottom. She was a bitch. Super nice. Super nice. Who knows what all that happened. Who knows? The Big Time Big City FM. Oh, you know, I didn't see it yet. Big Town Big City Evansville, Indiana. They have two in the mall, you know. That's gonna be interesting. But that, yeah. Their GNC. Yeah. Ha, no. If that, I don't know, that's a sign, you know. But then again, you know, yeah. Who knows about that? It'd be whatever, you know. The Red Say update, Monday, 7 p.m. Central my time. I know I've been drinking them. But, yeah. Stay here, put some. I don't know why I do all that. It'd probably be bubblegum. I think Beyond Raw Lip. It'd be like the cans, the powder. YouTube edition phone, you gotta be the following 250 caffeine energy drinks. The scoop in there, one stir of water. YouTube edition phone, you gotta be. Fucked out of room on the table. So that's fine. Grape. Yeah. But I think so. But Beyond Raw Lit Rainbow Candy, that's, yeah. But that's the same, you know. You know, exclusive energy. You know. Well, even with all Beyond Raw Lit, you know, it's a GNC energy drink, you know. They're copying all the stuff, you know, they do. So, but you have Amazon, eBay, PayPal of their limits, but you know, right, you know, you got Beyond Raw, I mean, exclusive energy. Oh, see, it just, well, I'm gonna take care of it. Oh my, that's all I'm doing. Don't. Because you don't go to the store and all of the, yeah. But then again, my dad would pay. But the point is, there won't be no games, because, you know, win and all the, because, you know, people are going to be excited. No games, no trouble, no problems. You know, YouTube GA, phone loan, you know, credit card, debit card, PayPal. It will, everything will be successful. Payment goes through. Right, you got to get the money. Payment goes through. And you're going to get it. So, it's a win-win situation. I don't know what's wrong with GNC. Oh, yeah, Maurice. Did YouTube tell you about that? Maurice is Tuesday. Now they come. But the Amazon hoodie, Patreon, you know, patriotic, you know, why, and the ball you're going to find all above China. Yeah. Facebook, that shirt just, you know, China. Yeah. So, yeah. Ace of Jeans, okay. Say my girlfriend catching one will wear them, you know, so it's got to be interesting. So they got to be coming through the mail, too. You know, and be Monday's not a guess map, but here, you know, not 9 to 10. So there we go. Welcome to Catch a One, Grandma Garrett, Mexican Vanilla. USPS, the mail and stuff like that said Monday, Amazon, say Tuesday. Welcome to Catch a One. Mom and Grandma will get the country original 40 ounce, 6 pack, I don't know, whatever. Country head or whatever, I don't want none. No, not this. I guess that's love, this. I guess. I don't know. I know that that's love. I think this probably is love, too, so, yeah. But that's the thing about that, you know. Baseball is gonna be hated. You know. It's on them and the players and all the above. It's ice shock and French fuck. It really is, you know. People hate the football. You know? I saw my dad don't like Jones from Dallas Cowboys. Don't like Dallas Cowboys, period. Don't like New England Patriots. Bill Belichick, the coach, the owner, Then you got Tom Brady, quarterback, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and his best friend Gronk, the wide receiver. Lynch, you know, he's going to be running back, saddle, you know. He said he's good to go. He's ready to do the damn thing. Mayfield, you know, got the mail for the national anthem. He said he's, you know, they're ready to go. Like that, you know. I thought, you know, I know I didn't care for him, but then again, but we'll see what's gonna happen. You know, and to say them, we might be rooting for them big time. For a lot of different situations. It's like that. I thought, you know, MLB and baseball players really want to come together. You know, for a lot of stuff. Yeah, you know, coronavirus and COVID-19, global pandemic, literally in it together. The whole wide world, every single country. All United States, men, all 50 states. Bad, ugly stuff that, you know, we're doing. Yeah, stay at home, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow the law, follow the rule. And now what's going on? Yeah, for these African Americans. Yeah, I'm Taylor. I'm not quiet. Cops, bus, door shut, and kill me. Men, George, the white guys, shot him, chase him down, the white guy, film it. Men, Minnesota, George, a cop, kneeled his knee on the back of his neck. And they show that new Dave Chappelle clip of Netflix talk about that. Insane. It's like what the fuck? My dad said, you know, you have human beings and animals, and my dad said, everybody is a human being, no matter what color of the skin, because, you know, I'm shocked, surprised, fuck, you know, Saint, my dad's, you know, a Bristol, England, London, UK, Britain, British, England, London, a Bristol, you know, on top of it. Slave trade owners. My dad said there's no justified of a slave trade owner. He said, can't get worse than that. He said St. Louis, Missouri. Well, that courthouse is where they did that. And it's where they said African Americans, it wasn't human beings. Like, what the fuck? My God. 400 years. God. Last time, you know, MLB baseball players want to play. You know, there's causes. You know, true that, and people, you know, that's the saying about that, you know. Me, you know, I always did that, you know. My YouTube, 2007, you know, parts, you know. The long videos, you know how we do, everything, you know how we do. Here, you know, this is, you know, have super internet now. You know, like, all that, yeah. Here, boom. You know, with their controversial topics all over, but, you know how we do. And I like that, you know. I almost sat, I was emotion, you know. That's what we all done. That's what we all feel, you know. If you human have a heart and a soul, we're gonna go like them. Them. I don't know. My mom looked pretty young. The African Americans brought kids, and yeah, the guy to talk about, you know, young men or something like that, and kid himself. What's the saying about that? Well, you got. That's the land of Georgia. What about the Braves? People need this. They need the moment. They need this. You know, their teams. But, not just something. You know, they need this. You know how we do it. Not just. Unbelievable. You know. For us like that, you know, we're the heart, concern, all that, but like me, I know I gotta put their respect on. And people say, you know, you got, you know, of the bad of the football, you know. Jones and all that above, you know how we do. You know, that of caring for him and Kraft and Bill Belichick and the New England Patriots, and you got Tom Brady on Tampa Bay Buccaneers, his best friend. Wide receiver Gronk, and I would do. But Saddle, Seahawks, Lynch, whatever his last name is, you know. You gotta show a lot of respect for that. And for what he done and accomplished. It was like that, you know. Is, you know, gotta be up there. But he's African American too, and the Smiths. And Barry Sanders, you know. But he gotta be there, one of the best running backs too. Oh, and that's the saying about that. Yeah, that's the saying. That's the saying. Now what is it? Jealousy. Was, you know, they have greatness, they accomplish it. That's what white people do. You know, they whine and bitch and moan and all of the above. Don't accomplish shit. And still everything, you know. You know, United States of America, you know, probably the whole world, whatever, however, the land is Native Americans. I don't know what white men is. Thieves. stole, murdered, rapists, and all of them. Dumb son of a bitches. Fuck them. You know. Awful. And it's just, you know, it's like that, you know. I'm not gonna show no passion. Even all that, now it's bigger. You know, they said, you know, I like that, you know, that young mom right there, she said, I can do that, I can show that. And you got that dumbass on New Jersey, mocking, got the knee right there, you know, all that. That's a piece of shit, fuck that white guy. Fuck him, he was fake for me. But here, that, you don't do that emotion. Here you do that, because that's, you care, and this is good. It's not a bad thing. I've got emotions of her people. You know, we do. Brothers and sisters, of course. He do, that's good, that's right. You know, why not they wake up and they be like, hey, we're going to play baseball. You know, for everything. Now we got bigger accomplishments. And they're like, fuck the money. We're going to play this. We're going to put hard soul. We want to win. You know, we want to make the playoffs. We want playoffs. We're serious. We want to win. You know how we do. Because, you know, all the foreign, you know, other countries of baseball players, African Americans, and stuff that they want to get, they should rise up and gather, be like, hey, we're doing this for right and all of the above. For people and all of the above, you know how we do. Brothers and sisters and all of the above. And like that. And you got all the, you know, African Americans, women looking with all this stuff and saying, you know, with George Floyd and Mitt, you know, with Atlanta, Georgia, with the cop in the back, shot three times and be like, yeah, that could be my kid. No, we do. And they like that. They need to grow up, play baseball, you know, for what's going on, you know, we got big problems, and play for them. You know how we do. You know, play for, you know, their countries and all the above. So like that, you know. With all this, you know, and that's the saying, you know, there's nothing else. You do gotta worry about the kids and children. Because with coronavirus and COVID-19, and with all this, I've seen what the cops doing. They're like that. That wasn't cops. That was racist, death pulling, life in prison. Racist white guys. Yeah. They don't want no African American in their neighborhood. They're like, hey, what's up? Dumbass. No, give them the death and life in prison. Oh, no, guys. Then fuck them. And plus, anyway, what'd that be? Well, again, so. It's like, you know, like a murder horror movie, and up a snuff film. How would that be? A snuff film. That's against law. They don't do that. You know. That's what that basically is. Snuff film. They don't hear much of that. I know. Yeah, that's a crazy joke. You know, that's what that be, you know. Like that, I feel sorry for the kids and children. You got African-American kids and children. You know, they look up to the baseball players and be like, why they not playing? Why not for me? Why not for me, right? Some people be like, yeah, it's ain't me, you know. Be like, why not for me? I'll just play and see if they, and they'd be like, and the parents and people would be like, be hard to like, because of money. And I'll be like, it's like that, you know. That's a bad, sad saying, you know. Most of the majority of African Americans are poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, like I said, in prison, hated, haunted, killing people, don't want them. It's like that. Well, if so, 1600s, why you brought them in the first place? Your own doing, Lord. What an idiot. Just stupid. No food, coronavirus and COVID-19. The kids like, what? Yeah. We don't be like, we don't have money. Why they need more money? Like that, I'm bare solving. How embarrassed about that, you know. They got that, you know. I don't know what's going on with Pup Patrol. People want to get that cancel boycott. Yeah, cops, IPD. To get gone, wind gone. Like me, it'd be like baseball, you know. You know, millionaires, billionaires, whatever. And you know, yeah, these poor African American kids, no school, no nothing, no nothing. Coronavirus and COVID-19. You know, no healthcare. But then again. But look at this. They'd be lucky if they have school and education. Can't get no jobs and work. Can't get no college. You know, can't get a coronavirus and COVID-19 test. Can't do that. They don't have no health care insurance. So, Trump, get rid of Obamacare. You know, just have, or whatever, that Democrat religious is. You know, they don't feel safe. They poor, welfare, poverty, homeless. Poor, welfare, homeless. Be lucky to have homes and all the above, no money. And you got all this, and you're like, fuck the baseball person. Fuck them. I don't feel sorry for them. African Americans, I feel sorry for them. Kids and children. Oh boy, I do. Yikes. Oh boy. Like me, you know. Oh yeah, driver that gonna quit cause the Confederate flag is gone, you dumb son of a bitch. The Republican conservatives, you know, homegrown terrorists, you know, domestic terrorists, you know, radicals, you know, alt-right, KKK, Ku Klux Klan, white supremacists, neo-Nazis, American Nazis, boo-boo-boo, like that, you know, and just, I'm stupid. I'll charge it. So yeah. So we're gonna have bubble gum. I'm be on raw lip bubble gum, part two. I do that 7 p.m. Central my time, right? I like that Southwest support. WT1, 250 caffeine, it's energy drink. WT1, that'd be salt one. One scoop right there of water. Water, cup, water, stir. So this is Nas original regular pop, 240 caffeine. WT1, energy drink. Also, cherry magic. Sorry about that, YouTube. Google, YouTube, Google, YouTube. So, yeah, I don't know why. No. So, hopefully soon, hopefully it will happen. Oh, great, be good. But beyond, well, with AF, man, as fuck. Vince Freeman, sour gum. Sorry, guys. No, that's gonna be good. Syringe of caffeine, YouTube. Look for that. Hopefully soon. Hopefully it will be next Friday. So everybody have a great day night with all the bub. Everybody have a great day, night. Well, all the be safe forever. Stay safe. Bye. Bye. So I will see what I can do. I don't know what to do. So YouTube showed me a stop solar energy want beyond raw. Lip. Fuck. Maybe I can be back. So what up? Yeah. Sue. So I'm so excited for it. It's gonna be awesome, right? I'm gonna go to QVC.com. See what happens. Keep it safe, keep it solid, keep it solid. I don't know. One says a good dream. Oh yeah, it was $54.98. Okay, price was $35.99, shipping $11.99, sell tax, California, New York, and 61 cents. Yeah. Oh man, that'd be so awesome. You see me the chicken QVC. We did pretty good show. We did good. So $14.72. All at the same time, the 16th. The last of the payments. Germanic 3, 16 ounce, jar of coffee house, nut mix. Not trying to get this one. $7.56, Germanic 3, $14, $12.21. $7.16. Well, it'd be all $7.40. July 2nd, August 2nd, September 2nd, the last. Cool. Nice. And GNC, what fuck you. I don't know, man. I don't know what's going on. Nah, I don't know about it. So, yeah. I don't know. See you. There's a little dish. I get my scratching on. I don't know, mom or grandma got a Quaker. It's a Wonder bag, but Quaker? Coco and sea salt. Got a Chicago mess. That's a covering, but not sure that. I call it a mess. Sure, I don't know. Like breeze. Mom. From mom. So, I don't know. Who knows what's going to happen, but YouTube is just a comment down below. Dad, $100 with it. So yeah, y'all. She missed my way. But that's not that bad, so. I'm gonna figure about the food. I don't know. Okay, well, that's good. I don't know. Alright, let's put that somewhere. One minute to corn dogs and fries. Going your bread and pie. Catch a baby, cut that down. Come back, bring the water. I'm gonna catch you one called Blue Water. Deja vu. Blue Water. So it's good for a good. I don't know. Well, then again, she could get whatever. Whatever she wants or whatever. Hopefully, they're not scared. Well, I got a keyboard so I can put that there. Check here, see what this look like. I want a paper on. would get, I don't know, man. Put the coffee or no, do dry. I mean, cookie. Coffee, I don't know. Any more Tobits? Any two Tobits? Oh, bad job, one. Man. Yeah, maybe it's really a blunt house. I don't know. But no, Purge Forever, Purge movie of the video. And going at it with Trowel. He got to buy a drug. His ex-girlfriend, Rebecca, like, brings her to the drug. And he could be it. And she's bad and hookers. Took us a little to get in the money, so I thought it was Blunt House, too. The place originals into the dark. She did be super good. She died. Yeah, she left. She come back now, but. Weird. Weird movie. Certain reasons that I go and times the tool. See about season 3, see what's up with that. And go do some streaming. DC streaming, Doom Patrol, and Swamp Sand, I think. You just want to, and then I can put that DVD over it. My name be moaning in for my dying. For my dying. So it's gonna be interesting. 4th of July fireworks. I will go. I wanna go to parks, church, picnics, reunions, many people, yeah, fairs, whatever, apple knocker, cemetery, hayride, Halloween parades, and all of them. Yeah, they say cops can come, but I'm hoping 19 can take us. I don't know, it's got to be ugly. They got reopening. Then we have the protests. Riots and looms and stuff like that. A lot of people. Pretty something will happen there. I can't believe that. Can you believe it? Right there, that's like, yeah. Oh well. It's like that, you know, beyond raw. But AF, nah, that's fine. Vince kind of sour gummy and be like, it'll be all raw lip, rainbow candy. It'll be all raw lip, pretty ridiculous. Yeah, that's be a big time gambling, I guess. I guess so, but I don't know. Spark of blue. Like that, you wouldn't assume coconut, blue raspberry, flare punch, like punch for punch. That sucks a lot. Well, I shocked the press via lucky I can even do videos like this with a scrub kit. I'm bare fingers up my life right here. Goodbye. Oh. But I do love myself a long time out there. I gotta make a video. Love myself a long time making videos. Well, Google or YouTube should appreciate that, you know. Even all the stuff they have, you know, the bigger people, and they pay money and all that for that and all that. Yeah. Well, whatevs, right? See what happens here. I care to be good to go, because this is just gonna be one plot. I'm about to get a bullet pill. Because here, you know, yeah. These won't. This stuff. So that's a good part. You could be too on 18, though. No. But it's good to the energy if you want to do that. And he said I wasn't gonna get America interview, but I'll do America interview. Just like hit the same, or even like that, you know, I was able to do that. I say that's the same. I used my debit card, you know. But I didn't have no hassle and fuss. YouTube to me, it's awesome when you want to get energy drinks. No orange, I know how you get that. But all the stuff I like stuff here. Victory, cream soda, the rest, so good for support, kick ass. Orange, yeah, that would be a good one, but I can't get on the website, but Amazon would pick on it. But I'm not gonna, you know, whatever. Oh, well, you get like it. Hopefully exclusive, you can do it, but nah, it's fine. Maybe, you know, get lucky. eBay, PayPal, yeah. But grape, yeah. Wouldn't no grape be good? A grape wouldn't be good. Peanut butter jelly? Who knows? Oh, yeah, I gotta tell them about that. But then again, you know, I don't know how, whatever, how many of the peanut butter jelly. It might be already long gone, sold out, whatever, done deal. But if I get Beyond Raw Lip, AF, nah, as fuck, Advanced Primo, Stranger Caffeine, YouTube, Instagram, it's just an orange scoop. The one scoop, cup, water, stir, good and great. Like that, sour gummy. I saw it, sour gummy. Sour gummy. Yeah, that'd be crap. Well, like that, you never know. Grape could've been better. But, sour gummy? Hell yeah. But I know, I saw it, sour gummy. But sour gummy. Yeah, that'd be good. I wonder about, would it be better than gummy worms? It's like that, you know, that'd be my favorite. But, you know, sour gummy. Sour gummy. Yeah. I'm excited. Saw blue raspberry lemonade. Good, but no. Saw these, no. But, you know, smells. Cause I smell of the cocaine and the drugs. This would be the best right here. Well, I guess I could ask eBay pick on them. It's not like that. You know what? I wrote, I just said sour gummy. I'm gonna be so awesome. But I gotta tell an exclusive about peanut butter jelly. Now this is that, and he won't have no harm in us to get that, because it will go to get the pound. eBay PayPal, my dad's idea. Well, true that, you know, so far good. Well, I got my money back. Told me about it, I got my money back. Dude, see, they're getting my money back. And they gave me Beyond Raw Lit Gummy Worm. I ate the cans, but the power of you to interfere with you, capping on the temperature, it's finally. Right. I don't know if they're in charge. I don't know. Really, really weird. I didn't know over that. That don't make sense. Period. But, well, you know, we did pretty good. Yeah, probably the worst show of all time. I guess I could have whatever or however, but yeah. But how we did a good show, fuck, who knows. But Red State Update, YouTube, and Page Podcast videos, Monday, 7 p.m. Central. Like that, I don't think I'm gonna do on a weekend, but you know, how I would do that on a weekend—Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Bad storm and rain and all above, winter storm, whatever. However, something weird or whatever. But then again, no, I guess. But then again, not really. You know, I don't know. Yeah, maybe it's normal. I guess. I don't know. Because, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19. Stay at home. Quarantine children, please. No quarantine. Self-isolation children, please. All of those people. No. All about lockdown. I don't know. Fox News Network. 5, good girlfriend. Whoa! Man. Because they said of the protests, you know, on the protests, like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and, you know, what, and they have riots and looters, and they said, he said the only good son, you know. What? Yeah, that's the thing, you know. He said, you know, it's not a good protest, not a good movement, it's not for that, you know. Yeah, his show is almost over, too. Dumb son of a bitch. Oh, bet this film on YouTube, go after you, and rest of you that YouTube bitch about this. Like that, I will go for you, so. Thank you, dumbass. And he said, he said the lockdown officially done. What? Dumbass. I don't get it. Oh yeah, like my dad said, you know, like Trump, you know, want it to go away, think it's over, done, and all that. Be like, what? Like that, you know, to whatever. Like, yeah, in vagina. China. Yeah. China, the no fathom. What an idiot. Whatever. I hope Joe Biden will win. Hope Joe Biden will win. Whoever have to be a female vice president and an African American vice president, they win. Democrat liberal leaders hated our critics. Win big. I mean, I say they will win big. Why not? Things like that, you know. Probably so, you know. Yeah. And probably like that, you know. I get, like that, you know. I guess they could say. Oh yeah, they were saying, you know. Yeah. Did lockdown on the economy so Trump could lose? What? You think it's a conspiracy, government lockdown, fake news? Yeah, the biggest and greatest experiment. Like what? Stupid. What? All these people dead and all that, are they actors and actresses? Jeez. Oh yeah, they're going after, that's the saying about them, you know, they wanted that war and all the above. They voted for it, Republican conservatives and boxers and all the above and all that. Now they going after that war, going after Bush. I thought they loved Dick Cheney. I saw he was a conservative, strict, and all the above. It was like Dick Cheney wanted that war. And they always defend him and Donald Rumsfeld because he got fired or whatever, how to go and stuff like that. It was Donald Rumsfeld. He wanted that war. I thought, you know, now, you know, get out of Afghanistan, all the above. What, use the military? National Guard and the military to play, what, fight Americans? Stupid. Biggest flip-flops and hypocrites. Yikes. It doesn't make sense. But whatever. I probably don't think Arizona have a problem. State. Still, like Florida. School there. I hate that. Well, that's the same, you know. Well, probably not the rallies. I guess they could. But they will be at the Republican Conservative Convention. I'm probably not the African American on the phone because they've done it for a little bit of the trips. Well, Man of the Five, all the Fox News Network, all the Republican conservatives, they will be there. Greg Grunfeld will be there, Waller will be there. Dana and all of them, they will be there. Come back. Hey, what up? You like it? No mess. You like it? Good. Come up here. Come up here. Waters, Dana, all come here. Come up here. Talk, speech. We got it. It's over. Ball game. Thank God. Oh. Well, you know Hannity will be there. Yeah, hey Hannity. That's Libba. I'm here. Alex Jones. Here. Huh? That'd be a bad thing for Rush Limbaugh. Coronavirus and COVID-19 won't be good for him because he had cancer. Well, probably so. Probably will be there. Yikes. That's a bad deal. That's bad. Rush Limbaugh, he will take a... true that. But then again, that'd be the biggest risk of his life, because cancer and all that. And he's gonna do all that and stop that. And with the coronavirus and COVID-19, yikes. Not gonna be good. Be like, it caught cold to, you know. Well, she's definitely gonna be there. Yeah, an awful black dress. Man, that's gonna be crazy as heck. Yep. Yeah. Man. But, man, that's gonna be horrible. Yeah, this is Phil slamming in it. I'd say update YouTube Patreon podcast slamming it. The View, Whoopi Goldberg, Sonny Joyce, Meghan McCain, I don't know. Oh boy, I hope she's not gonna go. That's the thing, she's pregnant and having a baby. I hope she don't go. Yikes. Do not go, do not go. And Republican conservatives, don't. Yikes. Man. Yikes. You gotta say, I would've been outside forever. Forever and ever. Okay. Okay. And we did pretty good show. I know. But tomorrow night, I do it 7 p.m. Central, my time. It will be Beyond Raw Lit. Bubblegum, 250 caffeine, you drink your burger, that's good. You know, get a scoop, put it in a cup, water stir, great. Here, you know, not a problem, I'd be on my butt, energy drink, 250 caffeine. If I did at 7 p.m. Central my time, this is the Energy Drink Show, Nas, Original, Regular Pop, 240 caffeine, So, Red State Update will be Monday, 7 p.m. Central my time, then after, obviously, Wednesday, right? So yeah. Good murder. So, 7 p.m. Central. So, everybody have a great day, night, all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is your trouble. I will see you when I see you. Bye.